Andrew Cochran.
I'm sorry, I don't speak Ukrainian, so I hope English maybe for most of you. I'm so happy to be here. It's such an honor to be here. It's, I think, the most beautiful concert in my life already. This is the premiere of a project that we call Memento Odessa. We play tonight, and then we take the whole orchestra and bring it to Germany, and we play 11 concerts in Germany. I'm very happy about this project. It's a bit crazy, you know, to in these times to move an orchestra, but we managed to do it with the help of a lot of people, and I mean, I can't believe that so many people showed up. It's so wonderful.